I would say the 21st century learner is somebody who is able to not only do things on a device, they can create different things with it as well.
We're finding that we have kids from all over that are moving into this area. It doesn't matter what their backgrounds are, it doesn't matter what their educational levels are. They have this tool that engages them. It excites them. It makes them want to learn.
We talk about it a lot, how learning has changed and how our role as teachers and educators has changed. We're no longer the experts that stand in front of a classroom and give information out. In order to prepare a child for the 21st century, we have to, you know, lead the way. We use the technology, the resources at their fingertips. We're more that guide at the side and let them explore so that they can be prepared in the 21st century.